this is Dr. Indra, and today I'm going to teach you how to apply your medication for stimulation. It's important for you to know that all these medications have two components, liquid and powder, which are going to be mixed prior to the application. This type of applications is going to be valid for menopur, cetrotide, luveris, pergoveris, and corimon. The mixture is so simple and you can do it by yourself.
So in the box you will find two vials. One contains the solvent and the other the powder with the active substance. The steps to prepare and apply the medication are the following. First, open the syringe and make sure the needle is fully attached to it. Insert the needle into the container. The top of the needle should touch the bottom of the vial. This way, all the liquid will be collected. Once the top of the needle is touching the bottom of the vial, suck in the liquid slowly and carefully to prevent bubbles from forming. Open the ampoule with the powder medication and inject the liquid previously loaded into the syringe. The medicine should be diluted immediately. If not, you can slowly rotate the bottle on your hand. Be careful not to shake it too hard. Suck in the entire diluted content of the bottle and make sure you don't get in air. Then, replace the needle with a thinner and shorter one. The abdomen is the area of application. We will take the navel as a reference point, and the medication will be injected 2 fingers of lateral, upper, or lower distance. After choosing the area of application, clean the area with an alcohol swab. Remember to clean with gentle movements, and do not pass the swab more than once in the area that has already been cleaned. Take a small amount of skin with your fingers, and with your other hand, hold the syringe at a 90-degree angle. Inject and hold the plunger down for 3 seconds. Finally, remove the needle and then remove your fingers from your skin. You might need to clean the area again with a swab.
Please follow the doctor's indications, and if you have any questions regarding the application of the medication, you can call us 24/7. Thank you for watching this. See you, bye-bye.